It's a Wonderful Life, the Christmas classic, as I've been told. I have never seen this movie before, and I think there are a few nice, interesting, cool things about it, but overall, I thought it was really boring, and I mean, Jimmy Stewart's always great in whatever he does, but it's just so saccharine, and kind of just a really shitty message, like, give up on your dreams, kids, but hopefully you'll have a nice life anyway. Screw that.